First public broadcast, but we're gonna play, I guess, a relatively short game. Can't tell. It's called Unpacking. Haven't really heard much about this game, to be honest, but looks fun and kind of relevant because I recently moved and I had to do a lot of unpacking myself. So yeah, kind of cool. It looked fun, so let's see how it is. We just pick whichever one. This book belongs to Omar. Right. The year is 1997. Wow. Zoom in. Okay, let's open this up. This is definitely meant to be like a mouse and keyboard game, but honestly, it plays relatively nice. Oh, a soccer ball. Go in the corner right there. Oh. Wow, and the vibration is excellent on the controller. It says one person is watching, but who is watching? I wonder. This is a backpack. Of course it goes on the desk, you gotta get ready for school, I assume. Oh, hold on one second. Let's see if I can figure out who's watching. That doesn't matter. Nobody has my YouTube channel. This definitely is the kind of thing. No, wait, can I rotate? Ah, I can rotate. Really get in there. Could I put on the windowsill? I could, but it doesn't belong on the windowsill. Alright, what else is in here? Oh, this definitely goes on the table. What else we got here? On the table. Ooh, a little secret diary. What else we got? Crayons. What the heck? Who's talking to you? All because I said diary? No, that's weird, man. What are you even saying? I didn't even activate the Google. Okay, well, interesting. Crayons. Oh wow, nice. Auto rotated. An extra. Oh! I could, like, make it sit up. Could I make it sit up? Oh, that's fine. That's interesting. Oh, a painting. Very cute. Looks good. Oh, piggy bank. Actually, piggy bank is more of a thing that goes on here, I think. Yes. Another book. Can we lay it on? Amazing. Ooh, Simon Says. We'll leave this here for now. What the heck? The dreidel? Can it show me what the controls are? Because I'd love to be able to see if, like, maybe there's an interact button or something. Okay. Oh, why is my controller green? A Rubik's Cube. Oh, that definitely goes right here. And a waste basket. Right here's good. Ooh, and a chessboard. Actually, I feel like that should go inside here. Maybe the rest of the games can just go in here too. Procedure. Of course, everyone's favorite game, not based on anything. Whoa. Okay, I wish I could just windowsill. I'm sure I just get rid of my boxes like that. I can open this up. Ooh, it can definitely go in here. Maybe my crayons could go in here too. Sick! And could this like go underneath? Yeah, but it'll get in the way to be honest, so it wouldn't make sense. There we go. Alright. Looking good. Alright, next box. More books can go right here. Scissors could go inside here. Eraser. Whoa! Okay, well, this goes on the bed like this. Waiting. Kinda creepy. What is this? A poster? Amazing! This is the kind of thing that goes like right here. Another book. Another book. Ooh. Right here, because. Oh, nice. There we go. Another book. Camera. Go right here. Whoa, make some memories. Found my camera. Oh, it's now in camera mode. And get rid of photo mode. Flashlight. Oh, handy. Go right here. Another book. Put it with the big books. Old bus. Going next to the piggy. Jump rope. Go bottom here. Vanish. Just like that. Another book. Oh, nice. Place them next to each other. Place them next to each other. Action figure. Definitely right here. What the heck is this? Alright. Well, I found where the toy box is. Oh, for goodness sakes. In the trash, maybe? I'm just kidding. Oh my lord! Are these all just gonna be toys? Tamagotchi. Gotta keep this safe. Oh, that's kinda cool. Oh, I wanna do that again. Nice. Oh, he's too big. Maybe next to this guy. Oh, but can I put it on the wall? I cannot. It is a desk item. Alright, let's just... Gotta do something about these. stereo. Leave this here. And cassettes. I'll leave it next to it. A book. Oh, do we got room? No, we don't. Where all these extra books come from? I gotta open my book bag? My diary. What's the issue? And what shall I do with exactly with this, no, I don't want to enter photo mode. Are they in the wrong spot, or... Wanna hide it? Oh, can't hide it. Okay, hide it. Okay, well, this is not helping. As if it's in the wrong place. Oh. Don't tell me. Okay, and book bag. Well, I'm not exactly happy with this. There we go. All right, start. Hey, put that in the album. Finally, my own room. There's a quick play button. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Almost on beat. Boom, 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 boom. Little dancey dance. That's cool. Can I save that? always be there? Okay. The year is 2004, of course. Oh, don't tell me. There's different rooms. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's start with the bathroom. I feel like this should be simple. Open this up. Open the toilet up. That is a long ass flush. Towel. Amazing. Soap. Oh, cup. Probably put toothbrushes in it. Deodorant. Does this open up? Perfume. Brush. Okay. Y'all need a cabinet. Come on, guys. Shampoo. First aid kit. This needs to go in the other room. Brush. What is that? Oh, feminine hygiene products. More shampoo. TP. Put the right way, of course. The bath towel. Hang that up. Right here. More feminine. Oh, no. How's it gonna do a replay with this? Oh, waste basket. Nice. It's very slim. Alright. Hey, that doesn't belong here. Put this bad boy here. Not underneath the sink. That's not where that goes. And I think that's it. Alright. I think the perfume could maybe go in the other room, but I mean, it's fine the way it is over here, too. Alright, let's do the kitchen. A cup. Nice. I can go right here. Oh, cute. Oh, love mug. Little baby teacup. Sugar. And, cookie jar. Oh, I can't put the bowl on top of the plate. Come on, guys. Can at least stack the bowls? Okay, good. Stack the plates. And we're done. Is this a towel? Nice. Forks, cutlery. Oh, so. Me press. Cutting board. Nice. Oh, come on. That's not in the way. You know it can easily fold over. A little pot. I can leave it on right here. Big pot. Can I hang this somewhere? Oil. Oil can go underneath. What is this? Garbage bags? Oh yeah, that goes right here. This should also go right here. I can't tell what this is. Oh, it's a pack of sponges. Oh, well this can go... I could put it underneath the sink. The big pot can also go down here. This is such a big space for it to occupy. A boot. Why'd you have to get such a big thing of salt? cannot even tell what that is. Oh. My toothbrush. Oh wait, can I? Oh, imagine if I could put it. Ah, that's amazing. And my toothpaste. Can I put it? Oh, bro. Oh, she's like taking art school or something. Nice. I got the dab sticker. How about all the way at the top, because we don't like music. Pantalones. Okay. Cursor's still slow. We're just gonna make it max. Yep. This little organizer, I guess. Oh, there's other boot. Okay, so I guess the soccer is gonna have to go like here for now. And then if the boot fits, I'll have to put it over there. Alright, we're almost done, Aren't these stackable or whatever? Oh, you know what? Are those what I think they are? Last box. Oh, alarm clock. Yo, we're almost full up. Oh, are we full up? Where do you want me to store this? Nice. Get me out of here. I have to cook for myself. Ruh-roh. Oh, I see. That's cool. The year's 2007. Whoa, what is this? Holy moly. Is that a Seged? Oh my gosh, what a mess. I need to vacuum. Just grab some water. What is this little tiny thing? I can never tell what these are. Is it a book or is it? I don't know, but I guess there's open space, so I guess I can just put it here. Ugh, another action figure. I guess we're moving in with other people. Oh, there's baby chicks. We gotta have to hang next to the baby chicks. Thank you. And this is it, the big one. Thank you. Rock climbing shoes? Oh, dang. It's like a heavy, this thing again. Oh, come on. Where am I supposed to put an apron? I can't even keep up. Amazing. The year is 2010, and we're in the big city now. We've moved in on our own, maybe? Or have we moved in with our significant other who lives in a very cool thing? Well, in any case, I am the tiered of this game. But it's pretty fun for, you know, some of it. Join me again when I continue this game later. Alright. Catch y'all soon. Bye.